Meanders are formed by fast-moving water eroding the outside of the bend. Slow-moving water deposits sediment on the inside bed. Oxbow lakes are formed when a meander is cut off due to a river cutting through the narrow neck. Material is now deposited on the riverbanks.